Good day, everyone. This is Jim Tipton at Tipton Auto Group in Brownsville. At this time when everything in the news is dominated by coronavirus, I just wanted to reach out personally, let you know that we're alert and implementing policies here at Tipton Auto Group for your safety and the safety of our visitors and our employees. We're closely monitoring the statements from the health agencies, and we're taking actions to comply with the directives to prevent coronavirus. And we're fully enforcing the following items. We're reminding our employees to wash their hands often. We're increasing the frequency of cleaning all the touch surfaces in the dealership. And we're encouraging our guests who are ill to seek medical attention and to avoid public exposure. If an employee appears to be suffering from flu symptoms, we're asking them to stay home and promptly seek medical attention to remain at home until they are free of all the symptoms. And lastly, to all of our employees, I want them to stay healthy and safe. Please take personal responsibility to do what you can to avoid being exposed or infected with COVID-19. For peace of mind, our Human Resources Department will share our COVID-19 employee plan. Here at Tipton Auto Group, there's nothing more important to me than making sure that we manage this situation as effectively as possible. I appreciate your business and loyalty, especially during these challenging times. We do not need to panic. We will get through this. Thank you and God bless.